Just fine before I met you. I drink too much and that's an issue, but I'm okay. Hey, you tell your friends it was nice to meet them, but I hope I never see them again.
Alright guys, so I got the rev out. I'm getting ready to paint the skis first. So I got like a dry fast and 3 black spray paint, so it should be enough for the handlebars and the skis. Cost me all $15, so I'm gonna do that right now. I'm gonna paint the skis and I'll catch you guys whenever it's done. I can't record while I'm doing it because I might get my phone black, so catch you guys soon. I know it breaks your heart. Moved to the city and I broke down barren. 4 years, no calls. Now you're looking pretty in a hotel bar. And I can't stop. No, I can't stop. So baby, pull me closer in the backseat of your Rover that I know you can't afford. Bite that tattoo on your shoulder. Pull the sheets right off the corner of that mattress that you stole from your and we're back. Guys, I'm so excited. They're dope, and look at my hands. They're dope. It looks so cool. It looks like just brand new skis. Just looks like they're brand new. I like it. Look at this. And I painted the bolts all black, so it's gonna look brand new. And tomorrow, guys, I'm painting the bars. I can't record myself painting the sled because I don't want to get my phone all black because it's a brand new phone. But I actually painted it outdoors. If some of you guys don't believe me, I actually painted them. Yeah, so what we're going to do is I'm going to paint the paint whole sled tomorrow and handlebars. And we got one can left. I'll probably use that on the bars instead because the wrap is going to go everywhere. And I painted this black and it used to be that color. It used to be rusty, but now it's just brand new. So I only got one more can left. I'm going to use that for the bars. And I also painted my seat. And if you guys are wondering what kind of sled this is a MXZ Rev 2007 134 track. The Skittles mod is going to go on it. It has a racing can locked away in here. So yeah. You guys, smash that like button if you guys did enjoy the video. I know you guys can't see me paint it, but tomorrow we're gonna paint the bars outdoors, so I might be able to set the camera up somewhere so you guys can see me do it. So yeah, hopefully you guys did enjoy the video, and if you guys did, make sure to like, subscribe, share video, comment down below what you guys think, and what do you guys think about the skis, and right here, what do you guys think? Show you guys what it looks like for you from right here. It just looks pure. It just screams brap. Alright guys, so see you guys tomorrow.